the champion in the black, the challenger in the blue, Nunes, utilizing that reach early, mixing things up.
She tagged it. She tagged it again. She hurt her. Nunes with a big right hand, Mike, and again, she hurt her again. Lana's in trouble.
Nunes.
She's in trouble, Mike.
Over the top.
Big trouble.
Can't she finish it right here, right now?
She shot her to the body. Lana is in big trouble, Mike. Nunes's hands are down, and she's walking Ronda down. She tags her again.
Matt Carpenter and Stacy Alonso. Our three judges scoring this contest at Octagon Side are Sal D'Amato, Chris Lee, and Adelaide Bird. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Herb Dean. This bout, wireless, figured out, at Geico. 15 minutes can save you 50% or more on car insurance. Is the moment UFC fans has arrived for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a judo fighter holding a professional record, 12 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Venice, California, presenting the former UFC. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a striker holding a professional record, 13 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting.
Há toque de luvas, esperar que Ronda Rousey caísse ao chão, porque ela estava de pé, mas os braços já estavam,
e voltamos àquilo que eu dizia, infelizmente, assim, a interrupção é perfeita. Voltamos ao que eu dizia anteriormente, o tipo de treino para strike que a Ronda Rousey faz, com, espero que ela perceba isso agora, se eventualmente pensar em continuar, espero que ela perceba isso agora, o tipo de trabalho que ela faz com o seu treinador não é o tipo de trabalho que tem que fazer para lutar aqui. Claramente, novamente, quando foi preciso, contra alguém que tem um strike sério, não resultou.
Vamos para o anúncio da ainda campeã, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 48 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO and...